your head. You need to unwind. You're losing your grip. The paranoia never ends. It's all in your head. What you see in your mind. There's no reason to trip. The paranoia never ends.
Sometimes I stare at the wall when I'm alone in my room. I'm an abusive reclusive like Dr. Doom. Parts of darkness descend and consume me. You won't believe the gloomy thoughts that run through me. I'm full of appointments, but if you spend the night, you leave the next day like I don't think his head's on right. Try to talk to myself, but I don't listen. I got split personalities and competition. But which one's a man that I got issues? I could be standing in front of your face and I'm not with you. Schizophrenia, shame, brain distorted, sort of compulsive, obsessive disorder. Mathematical pattern addict with a clever mind. Before I go to bed, I hit the light switch 7 times. Yeah, some never mind. Put the knife back, match out, I'm out of my mind, but I'll be right back.
It's all in your head, you need to unwind. You're losing your grip, the paranoia never ends. It's all in your head, what you see in your mind. There's no reason to trip, the paranoia never ends.
There's no one behind you, there's no one beside you. There's no one beside you, you know as well as I do. There's no voice inside you, that shadow isn't moving. You must be losing to confusion, having illusions. Still you wanna prove it, paranoia. That someone might be coming for you, no one's trying to kill you, stupid. There's no Norman Bates, peeking in your window. There's no Patrick Bateman trying to pick you up in limos. You pop another pill, to try and calm your nerves. But prescriptions make the descriptions a lot worse. You see in red bursts, and then your head hurts. You should have checked under the bed first. Crawling on all fours, blocking all the doors. You must have flown over the cuckoo's nest and lost your course. I thought I told you, don't let that shit control you. Cause paranoia will destroy you, just a lesson for you.
It's all in your head. You need to unwind. You're losing your grip.
This is a time of growth for those that know. And it's a time of hope for those that don't. But if your mind is open, you'll get shown. We've had our sights blinded. All of my like-minded people need to get up and discover the right time is now. Just start opposing the powers that arose in ancient days and pave the way to this globe that's so controlled that sitting and most just sit and stare at a television with a distant glare. And I'm ashamed to admit it, I'm a slave to the shit as much as anybody, but I'm not afraid of it. This is where the change comes and this is where we make some difference. Embrace what's within us and escape from this prison. All it takes is a little bit of faith and a little bit of love to get rid of all the hate.
But the thing about it is we can't just sing about it. We can't just sit around and wait until they thin us out. We figure out where we're going while we live in doubt. If you want my truth, listen out, we'll just think about it. The thing about it is we can't even think about it. Can't afford a minute's time to figure how to bring about a change. So take a second and shake your head and then take a step ahead and think about it.
Now the wall is in our court while we sit and watch passively. The face of the earth changes drastically after we clear space at this rate for strip malls and factories. We risk take a cruel fate at a pace beyond gradually. No more crops for us to harvest and feed. Self-sufficiency replaced by clone copies.